Back on GTA. Feel good to be back on GTA. What do you say, bro? Check mic 1 2 1 2. Yep. Well, let's get a crack. And let's see what's popping. I might about to snap. Los Santos, what's up, Los Santos? Had to step back in for a little bit. I just checked in the flight. Just landed. I had to go visit Liberty City for a while. You guys, whenever you get a chance, hashtag Grand Theft Auto 6. Because we really do need that game out. No cap. A business battle. Back at the club. Damn, I've been gone for GTA for almost a year, and that's all I had in my safe. $16,000. All right. Trying to find you. Boom, boom, boom. Bye, ho. You ain't talking about shit. Please don't ban me. I got children. Nah, just it's around.
When I got out, the chopper came down and killed me.
Damn. Yeah, I'm trying to get in the game with you. Where you at, bro? Oh, you ain't got all?
No, I gotta get the car. I can't hire nobody right now.
Oh, okay.
Nope.
I guess I do a little driving around. Alright. Alright, hold on real quick. Let me get that money out to say. Damn, my math is wrong. I'm tripping. I'm tripping hard, too. Get them both. Bush your ass in the face. I got that bread. How much money I got? Oh, I got 1.3 mil. Yep. And I didn't even use that $1 million.
Oh, I remember all that.
How
you saved up for something?
That Batmobile. No, I think I was trying to get something new.
Oh, yeah, you got the Batmobile.
It was something new. I forgot what it was. I already have my penthouse straight. I might have sent Michael an invite. Are me and you in the same? Yo, me and you in the same party? Okay. Hello? Oh, okay. Do-do. All right, folks. Let me get my car. Yeah.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
What the?
Okay, I got stuff to do.
How in the hell? That must have happened when I was gone.
Morse Mutual, how can I be of service? I think we can do that.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it to you.
Hey, what's happening with...
What's happening with you, Nick? Oh, excuse me, language. I'm sorry. Cut and edit it, if y'all can. YouTube. Try cutting it. Where you at, bro? You at your bunker? Okay. I'll link up with you. Hold on real quick, bro. I'm gonna order some pizza. All right. All right, let me find you. Oh, you ain't that far from me. I can get to you. But you can do what you feel like you have to do. All right. That's how I be having. That's how I used to have people crying on GTA. I used to clap their head. I know it's a stupid ass shit though. I be having some people crying. I had one kid cry one time though. It was funny as hell. Especially in Fortnite too. Huh? It was funny. I swear. Yeah, I'm up here live streaming on YouTube and shit. I used to be a streamer. Yeah, I'm making a comeback. Trying to make a comeback and see how it goes. Office. Alright. Mm-hmm. Damn, nigga made. Excuse me. Oh shit, my bad, bro. Huh, bro, I'm gonna catch you out and texting your sister. Alright. My poor little car. Buzzing Shadow. Shadow Sensei. That'd be an awesome name for an anime character. Turn phone off. Oh, put my phone up. Was named the mission Arms Embargo. The Arms Embargo, and we're going to downtown Fargo, North Dakota. Yeah. You find the cops in charge.
Thank you.
All right.
Detach the vehicle. When you're falling, open up the parachute and land in the base.
Can I see the Astorias?
Seen nothing. Boy, that was awesome. Right on time. Yeah. Got his ass.
There's a plane taxiing. Get over there before it takes off. Supplies are on board.
All right. Damn!
Mission success. Get out of there. And remember, the Ruiner can clear the fence with its power hop.
All right. Damn. How come, bro? America. All right. Yeah, come on, bro. I done made it past that. What's Kyle? We're trying to climb this big ass hill. Trying to find the nearest road. Oh, I did. All right.
Keep going. Get out of there. SecuroServe has cargo bots waiting to extract you.
Damn, my car got ruined. I put a parachute. Is that when I hit the ground, my car backed into the water? It is. Damn.
We have mission success. Get out of there. And remember, the ruiner can clear the fence with its power hop.
Where you at?
Make it to the highway bridge. We've planned an escape.
Damn. Damn! Here I come. Damn. Oh, yeah, my parents, we can try it again.
We have mission success. Get out of there. And remember, the Ruiner can clear the fence with its power hop.
All right.
Make it to the highway bridge. We've planned an escape.
Damn!
Keep going. Get out of there. SecuroServe has cargo bobs waiting to extract you.
$2,000? Yeah. Depend on your speed. That's funny. They said they have to have it. I guess they're doing it just to have the impound lot look good. Hey guys, look, we got a Lamborghini for real.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get back to it then.
Smoking that good B&B, I see. Yeah, me too. After I get done with this pizza, I'ma roll up myself. But the second thing about it, I only got one cigar. This fucking sucks. And the store closing up the road. Damn, cops. Get back, 12. Bitch. Oh, yeah, but back what I was saying, the store up the road from where I stay is about to close. This sucks. I don't know, I might ask my wife to bring something after work. 12, bitch. Y'all can catch me. Hold on real quick. Eat their ass up. Come on, catch me, bitch. Gingerbread. Oh, okay. Bread, man. Damn, I got 2 stars on. Oh yeah, I forgot because I was shooting at 12. I forgot which button is the E-break. I haven't played GTA in so long. Oh, I said I forgot which button is the E-break. It's R1, I bet. Hell yo. Alright, I guess I never played online on PS3. I got the PS4, I started jumping online and shit. Watching videos on YouTube. Motherfucker playing, I said this shit look bad, eh? Man, I just ordered a pizza 10 minutes ago and it's almost... Damn. Peace man on his way already. That must have my order on standby. Damn. Oh yeah, I'm gonna turn up on GTA next weekend, cause my birthday next weekend. I'm gonna turn up on it a bit. I'm gonna do some crazy. Alright, I'll add you. Or you can add me, it don't matter. Yeah, I'm gonna turn up on that bit next week. What other games you be playing? That was up. Shit. I lost my call. I think my brother-in-law got an orbital cannon. Yeah, orbital cannon, like, you can send, like, a satellite. Oh. What level I'm at? It's... Cannon. Hey. Ain't said nothing but a thing. Bro, where you at? That's Peace Man? Yep. Y'all hold up real quick.
Bro, I'm gonna get off for a sec. I got this.